It's raining quite heavy too. River's risen, it's up to 30 centimeters, and I'm afraid it's full of suspended matter at the moment, although not too thick for fishing. I've caught peel in much thicker water than this. Well worth a try if you've got the time.